the H2O Outpost. Hope you don't mind getting your feet wet. Let's see. It's beautiful in its own way. Here's the first line of defense. Careful of that pew-pew, Imaginer. Hit it harder than that. No more bullets from that. Keep going. Heads up for that oil boiler. Safe to get near now. Here's the second line of defense. That sprocket ride could be just your ticket. Just jump on that candle and get it lit. Ride that sprocket. Kaboom! You're in. Almost there. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger.